Enter the Vanguard strike. Tangled Shore? Where are we going?
Can't you think?
Oh, the Hollow
Murdere! Kill! Come, killer! I return the faithful!
Alright, see the broken.
Oh my scream.
How many orbs do you have to pick up, man?
I don't know.
You
know? I don't know.
Just have to get killed with a solar weapon. Okay. Dad?
Yeah.
Are we gonna start endgame?
Yeah, we gotta start before 10.
Okay.
Man, taking our light. Super lame.
And it'd be cool if the elemental orb, worked as orbs.
What happens if you accidentally scrap your solstice garbage?
Well, what's this solar in power?
That means you have become solar enchanted and you will start pulsating solar for 30 seconds.
That's quite a bit of damage.
What's happening? There's a big Scorn Walker.
Oh, you need 100?
Mindless executioner!
Yeah.
Do you still have drained armor?
I have green armor.
Yeah.
There's a big fat boy here. Holy moly, why are there so many that just ran on this guy?
You can generate orbs by...
Me? Is it crowd clearing?
I got my 100 orbs.
Oh, from picking all mine up?
Yeah. And I have full solar loadout right now. Full solar weapons. And I have a solar suit.
Now, remember this one?
Die like really fast or something. Yeah, but don't super him all at once.
Come and die for the last time.
Whoa. What killed me? The staff killed me? No idea. This gets crazy, it has like weird rock and roll music. Do you have electric guitar?
Yeah. God, with our solar empowerment, we could be shooting out all these red.
Oh my gosh, this is crazy.
Look how many orbs are.
Walk around him with his solar empowerment.
What the? Why is he still immune?
Why is he immune?
We did so much damage to him that he tethered us. Doing so much damage to him. This level is crazy. I think we generated awesome. Like 1,000 orbs. It's awesome with the solar empowerment.
Oh, is he immune?
We've already done way too much damage to him.
We're still pulse saving. Really. 2 out of 10 playlist strikes. You don't have to wear your helm though. I mean your stuff once you unlock it. Once you completed it. Yeah, then you don't have to wear it. Nokris.
Nokris has amassed a large force of hive soldiers and is corrupting the Martian
core. But we're like 750. Stop it before it completes his
ritual. I know, but I hate them.
I got the best Sparrow ever.
No, right? It's like amazing.
Did you buy it?
Are you seeing these readings?
Uh-oh.
They're coming from those crystals.
I fell down.
Some kind of solidified hive soul fire. You need to get rid of those things fast.
Oh, yes. I died right in front of the crystals. Apparently I'm supposed to do something with the crystals. There's like 1,000 people on my grave.
Yeah, I'm really sure you can.
Oh, that guy died too. Here, come revive us after you super these guys. Good job. That was like a rocket launcher, huh? Yeah, that's the big joke, that Galahorn at some point will come back.
Why? overpower?
The Hive's corruption is changing the physical properties of the surrounding rock. Rapid organic growth is occurring.
What's the best
it's
weapon?
Spawning ground.
Destiny 1. Oh, Destiny 2 feels exactly like Destiny 1. They should just call this Destiny. There's no need for like 1 and 2.
I've translated what Hive Apocrypha I can. This Nokris is even worse than we thought. We're talking necromancy. Endless cycles of suffering and death, all in the service of a giant worm god.
Worm god. Sorry, buddy, you supered and I,
Hey!
I cleared him out with my smashy punch. Somehow I remember this mission being a lot harder.
Yeah. Oh, then we're at the locker.
Ready to take him down? Burn the ogre.
Yeah, come on.
One hit. This was definitely harder a long time ago.
Yeah, we're like...
Yeah, this is scarier a long time ago on Nightfall and stuff.
We were like 500-ish then. I hate the bosses that are my health, not my time. My timer.
I just try to burn him.
Stop him now and save Bones.
Immune already.
Oh, who did that?
Me. Whoa, the guy just launched me into outer space! I just got launched super far. I think I was supposed to insta-die, but I didn't.
Oh, dang.
Where's Big Boy? There he is. Big Boy dies with one Hulk Smash. Too bad my Hulk Smash are unlimited. Ah, she's immune already. Alright, I'm doing the fire. I'm fire breathing.
Fire breathing. Well, you can shoot it now. But, yeah, he just have to sit there. Dang, it glitched! Dad, we shot our orb at the same thing at the same time, but we shot both of ours. Oh, now she's moving around.
Oh no, moving around what?
Hey.
On the knights. I just want the knights.
Dad, I'm killing things so fast that only the orbs are just magic.
Waiting for this knight. There it is.
Bye.
Bye.
Energy readings have returned to normal. I knew.
Sorry, not sorry.
Thank you, Commander. We're always here to help.
I don't know, it gives us like weird stuff now.
I like your info. Thanks to me.
Alright, let's go watch the movie.
Bye.
Bye. Go tell your brothers.